race today?
Well, it started off pretty good. I just got out, stayed smooth, then the practice we've been working on, just staying smooth and kicking the last 100. So that's basically what I did at the end of the race. Just kick at the last 100. Like, I'm on bench, stressing in practice. So it was a good race. I knew if I just waited till the end, I'd catch him. And that's how the race went.